salut! Salome!
Is it not a case that we are collecting 1,15,000 crores? Even in a pandemic situation, is it not that we have collected this money? And what better example of our leadership can I give you? When the pandemic happened, the whole world panicked. We had a lockdown. And to ensure that the infection should not spread forward. And as a consequence, some people chose to laugh at that decision. Today, what is the result? Today, a country like America is perhaps having a third wave. Lakhs and lakhs of people dying every day. What do you have the situation in Goa? What is the situation in the rest of the country? Is it not under control? Is it not the case that what I said earlier when I spoke from this very platform on only occasion, if China gave you the COVID-19, if China gave you Corona, India will give you the vaccine. At that point of time also many people laughed. They said, where is it that what India can do? Today, who has given the vaccine to the world? Who is it that has produced indigenously two vaccines? Who is it that has given SAARC countries the vaccine for COVID? Who is it that is still research is going on in big ways to be pioneer leaders in the fight against this maramari, what we call? Is it not India? Is it not under Narendra Modi's leadership? If you speak the truth today, it is said it is at a premium. You get clobbered. But I chose in a democratic setup, what is correct, what is the fact, should be again and again told to the people. Because the forces, I give an example just what happened yesterday in our own legislative assembly. For the first time, in the legislative assembly, people were carrying banners to put their point forward. Yes, under democracy, you are allowed. But are you so desperate to make a point? Did you fail the people when you had other opportunities to raise this in various other forums? Do you have to come and block legislative business and get banners in the assembly? It is time to ponder. Because it will not be long before you start climbing the benches of the assembly. Make yourself heard by good work. Make yourself heard by giving good programs to the people. Try to move forward, not by misguiding, by guiding the people properly.